Pilgrim's Progress, a journey to Bethlehem. There once was a city called the City of the Lost Meaning of Christmas. In this city, everyone celebrated Christmas with presents, feasting, and much merrymaking. But no one knew or cared what Christmas was really all about. However, one man did care, and he longed to find the answer, and his name was Pilgrim.
Lost and undone am I, for I do not know the real meaning of Christmas. Woe is me, oh woe is me. Woe is me, lost and undone am I.
Why do you fret, dear pilgrim? Because I fear that I do not know the real meaning of Christmas.
You fret, and rightfully so. Here, take this book and read upon it, and you shall find the real meaning of Christmas.
Thank you, kind sir. Thank you very much.
I must fly to the rickety gate.
Aye, you must. I shall show you where it is. Come.
Rickety gate in yonder distance?
Yes, sir.
Yes, I see it. Good. Then leave the City of Lost Meaning of Christmas and go on your journey and do not come back.
Yes, I will. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Dancer and Prancer, try to see what Pilgrim is running for.
Meaning of Christmas. Come, join me on my pilgrimage.
No, that's crazy. I'm going back.
I'll come with you.
Won't it be wonderful? Find the true meaning of Christmas?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Look at all those presents. They're so shiny.
No.
How did you get stuck in this slew of presents?
I'm sorry. I'd be
Did you not look in the book?
They pulled me off the path. They were so inviting. I couldn't help it. I'm sorry, please.
Then do not mess up again, dear pilgrim. Make haste and be on your way.
Yonder rickety gate! I must hurry!
What seek ye?
The real meaning of Christmas.
Pray tell, good sir, what was that?
One of Santa's clones, up there in yonder fortress.
I missed them!
Thank you, kind sir, but I must be on my way. I am late.
Yes, pilgrim, take this map on your way.
Thank you, sir.
Farewell, dear pilgrim!
After Pilgrim's close encounter with Assault Rifle Santa, map in hand, he heads towards his next destination, the Hill of Difficulty. But first, he must cross the Crossroads of Deceit.
I'm going to find the true meaning of Christmas.
I'm ready to wait for Santa Claus. He's a tiny man. Can I come with you?
Hi, sir. Come with me.
Oh, I'm weary from my long journey.
Yeah, I'm so tired.
I believe we have reached a crossroad. Which way should we go? Hi, this is the road to Gingerbread Man's house,
Kane Palace,
Christmas Tree Park.
Gentlemen, welcome. I believe I can help you find your way. How are you doing? Good. Listen, Gingerbread Man's house is awesome, right over that way. Then there's Candy Cane Palace. Place is divine. Just hold on just a second. Christmas Tree Park, all the Christmas trees you could ever think of, huh? What do you think of that? Yeah, I know, that's good stuff. Hold on now. Don't go there right this second. My goodness, I'm going to talk to your friend here. Now, there's many ways to go, and they all lead the same way. Where are you headed?
But the map says that the Hill of Difficulty is the right way.
The Hill of Difficulty, yeah. Well, the problem with that is, it's really difficult. You see? Look at it. Look at the other ways.
But the map says that is the right way. I must go that way.
My friend, they all lead the same way. I've been down them all. But I haven't went down that one. And look at me. I'm doing good.
If you have not been down that one, then how do you know that it's not the right way?
I know. I'm going to go down it eventually, but first, I'm going to get my fill of these other roads, and I think you two should.
But, no, I must go this way. The map says that I must follow this road.
Well, whatever, buddy. I guess you're going to be a stickler, but what about you, huh? Yeah. You go ahead. You have fun. You go on your way, buddy, if you think it's the right way.
I must. It is what my map says.
I must obey.
Yeah, whatever.
I wonder if the elf is all right.
Oh!
Ah, Santa! Soldier! Help! Help!
Alas, the poor elf.
Praise the Lord. For I have made it over the hill difficulty. And difficult it was.
was terrible.
I don't know. It was just terrible. Terrible. Let's go. Let's go.
Come back.
Come back.
Come back.
Who are you?
I'm terrible. Why aren't you running? Aren't you frightened of me?
Yes, but I must go on.
Come!
No!
Come here!
No, I must go on.
Ah! Ah!
No!
Ah! You'll never find the real meaning of Christmas! Ah!
After climbing the Hill of Difficulty and passing Mr. Terrible, Pilgrim comes to a haven of rest as he finds the house beautiful.
True meaning of Christmas. I was wondering if I could lodge here for the night.
Of course you may. Come, and welcome to the house beautiful.
Thank you.
Here is your bed, dear pilgrim. Rest.
Thank you, sir. You have been most kind. Thank you very much.
You are most welcome, dear pilgrim. And in the morning, I shall give you some tools for your journey. A sword to fight the enemies of the real meaning of Christmas. A key to unlock prison gates from when you get captured, if you get captured. And a book if you get bored. Now sleep, dear pilgrim.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank
good night.
You.
The house beautiful, he continues on his journey to find the real meaning of Christmas. Santa, however, has caught wind of Pilgrim's journey and has sent his chief elf, Apollyon, to stop him. After defeating Apollyon, Pilgrim descends into the most dark and hideous valley, the Valley of Distractions. As he goes through the valley, he comes upon another pilgrim named Faithful, who is tangled up in Christmas lights. He frees her, and they continue on their journey through the valley and on their way to find the real meaning of Christmas. as Pilgrim and Faithful left the Valley of Distractions, they came upon a city called Vanity Fair, a city full of greed, much merrymaking, and much frivolity.
An unpleasant pile of presents.
We have made it through the Valley of the Shadow of Death. If only he could have helped us through that.
Yes, thank God. By the way, where did you come from?
The city of the Lost Meaning of Christmas.
Me too. And together we shall travel.
To Bethlehem. Find the real meaning of Christmas.
Yes.
Yes. Here, we have come to the city of Vanity Fair. And look, yonder, there's the central marketplace. To give us a better way, so we may have an easier way to go.
Are you
to
sure?
Relieve ourselves. Yes, 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 we must take this way.
Okay, but I still think it's the harder way. Sure about this?
Ho, ho, ho. More workers for my toy shop. Let me pay them a visit. Ho, 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 ho.
Oh, 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 oh. Oh, no.
I am Santa Claus, a.k.a. the Giant Distraction. Welcome to my toy factory. Come with me. Oh, 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 oh. Ho, ho, ho. Welcome to my toy shop. Now get to work. To work! Keep working. I can't deliver the children's gifts if they aren't all made. Ho, ho, ho. Come now. You, Elf. Fix that radio.
Yes, sir.
And don't run away again.
Don't worry, Santa.
You know I can find you, ho, ho, ho. Huh. All right, you guys. Oh, keep working. Oh, oh, oh. Keep working. Ah. Oh, oh.
Just great. We're in Santa's workshop, chained up. Well, now what are we going to do? We're never going to find the True Meaning of Christmas now.
If we could just find some way of getting the chains up, I'm sure we could escape while he's asleep.
I'm sure we could too.
Wait.
Okay, I'm waiting.
I was given this at the Palace View. It said it would open any chain of the enemy. We
okay.
must try.
Hurry up. I'm hopeful, but this will work. Is it working?
It worked!
Well, hurry up! Hurry up!
Great. We must go.
Wait, you want to come with us?
I will catch the
okay.
Don't
you're
run
sure.
away. Find the true meaning of Christmas.
Oh, no, I've dropped it.
What? What are you guys doing? Oh, come back here!
As Pilgrim and Hopeful reach the end of their journey, they encounter some shepherds who point them towards their final destination.
Seek the Messiah, told for years by the prophets, that will save us from our sins. Is that what you seek?
It must be.
Yes. An angel came to us the other night. It told us, in Bethlehem, 2 miles down, the Messiah shall be there.
Thank you. We must hurry.
2 more miles.
Yes, be on your
way.
2 more miles. And good luck.
God bless you.
Pilgrim finds the truth.
There's the sign. Bethlehem.
Oh,
2 miles. Go.
No.
Cookies! Ho, ho, ho! Ho!